neighbors waking up to find their cars destroyed in Mountain View after a driver crashed into them during a police chase. That chase started about 3 this morning when police tried to pull over a car for expired tags. They said the driver sped off, leading them on this short chase before crashing into these cars that caused a pileup, damaging 8 cars. The driver tried to run, but police arrested him. 2 other people in his car also arrested. One of them, though, was checked out by paramedics first.